that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, copy that. We're looking good so far. Nice move. Good job. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. DRS is being enabled this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. Access on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Some information on Hamilton. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. You are currently in P3. Verstappen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Vettel is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 2.7 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 3.0 seconds. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 13 laps to go. We're leading our teammate by 17.5 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. This lap of the race, keep this up. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Is dropping back, we're seeing a gap form. Condition is still looking good. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. First position, front of the pack, Leclerc behind. The gap behind us is 3.6 seconds. They're on old softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 8 laps to go. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. Is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 13.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 29.1. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Behind, our gap behind is 13.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:10.8. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Pack, P1, Verstappen behind. The gap to the car behind is 15.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. This is your final lap of the race. Behind us is 2.1 seconds. Superb driving. That's the race win.
Fantastic team effort to secure victory here at the Styrian Alps. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Blue increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Blue. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Our championship leaders retain their position, but their lead is shrinking. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.